Let me hear you if you really like the name The Gritty Kitties. How about if we pay tribute to Worcester's aerospace history and call it The Rocket Socks? What if you think of those ball players who slide and get their uniforms dirty? What if they were the Worcester Dirt Dogs? What if we pay tribute to the 1880 team and just call them the Worcesters or the Worcester Worcesters? What if they're the Green Bananas? Simply calling them the Woozocks. Then we'll forget about the last one. I just thought you might like it. We were thinking of calling them the Worcester Hilltoppers. What do you think of that? With whatever name we wind up unveiling. Because so far, nobody beats the Woozocks.